one got taken to school.
That one got his ass handed to him.
Oh, my God.
That one got taken to school.
Looks very default. At this stage in the story, the Immortal wondered how the situation possibly could get any worse. Yeah, that was a perfectly timed example. Not to anyone's surprise, of course, since this game values consistency.
That's it. I've had it with this Sir Ass,
the Immortal said.
But what are you going to do? Now that the chains are gone, your secret hideout is highly unstable on its ascent into outer space.
Sullivan panicked.
Oh, I think I have the perfect remedy. What do you say, Ms. Wyvern? Are you hungry?
the plumber has some extreme fuel.
Our hero approached Melisandre and briefed her about his recent endeavors with the goddess. Melisandre inspected our hero, and to her surprise, noticed that he had acquired all the legendary villain-beating artifact pieces. Our hero was now ready to face the Immortal, given that he could enter the not-so-secret portal to the sky. Melisandre also noticed that the large force field protecting the not-so-secret portal to the sky was destroyed. She was, in fact, really impressed to hear all about our hero's endeavors in the landscape. All our hero had to do now was to reach the not-so-secret portal to the sky, enter it, and defeat the Immortal. Our hero ensured Melisandre that she had nothing to worry about. Melisandre was mildly impressed, but had no other choice than to trust our hero, since her healing spell still had a grip upon her. Melisandre asked our hero if he'd like anything from the bar. Melisandre wished our hero good luck on his adventure. The Black Schmidt asked, "Need something to help your..." big and scary bouncer demanded our hero to state his business, or get squashed like a garden gnome. The bouncer carefully examined our hero.
Sorry for my rude behavior. Too many underdressed creatures are roaming this landscape nowadays. The bouncer said, You look dressed for the occasion. Please enter. The bouncer said,
Thank you. boring people called funny people.
Looks like any other boss key.
Thank you.
Our hero discovered the door was locked tight. It seemed to require some sort of sacrifice to unlock.
Wow, truly remarkable. All of our hero's life choices had led up to this epic moment. The time had come to shape justice once and for all with this immensely powerful... The immensely powerful legendary villain-beating artifact was finally in the hands of our hero. Such great power has to be handled with...
I'm sorry to bother, sir, but we have a slight inconvenience.
Sullivan said.
It can wait. It's not like the legendary villain-beating artifact is endangered or something.
The Immortal chuckled.
You fool! You were supposed to keep that hideout protected. This is as bad as it could possibly get. I'm leaving. I've had enough of this!
The Immortal shouted. But about him? We can't end the story like this,
Sullivan replied.
Can it?
I'm sure the developers will figure something out later on,
the Immortal said.
But what about the protagonist then, our hero? What heroic deeds would he go on and perform with his recently acquired legendary weapon? Oh,